हेलो एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? वेलकम टू महादे इंग्लिश स्कूल, द हब ऑफ क्वालिटी एजुकेशन. एज यू ऑल नो दैट राइट नाउ वी आर इन क्लास ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 1. विच लेक्चर इज इट? इट इज मैथ्स. एंड व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न टुडे? यस, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 4. So let's begin our class with a very good thought. So thought for the day is, every moment is a fresh beginning. What is the thought? Every moment is a fresh beginning. Yes, we can start our life with any of the point. So let's begin our class. What we are going to learn today? Today's learning objectives are, we are going to start chapter number 4 as I told you in previous lecture. Name of the chapter is Shapes and Pattern. Name of the chapter is Shapes and Patterns. So what we are going to learn in this chapter? Let's see. We are going to learn about different shapes. We are going to learn about different shapes. Compare the shapes by size. Compare the shapes by size. Match the shapes with objects. Match the shapes with objects. Fill in the blanks. So, in this chapter, we will learn about different shapes. How to compare it by its size. We will know about more about the shapes. We will learn match the shapes with different objects. And also we make fill in the blanks. What is this? Can you say that? Look, this is a ball. This is your favorite pizza. This is a slice of orange. This is a button. This is the sweet ring. So, what is common about all these objects? What's common in it? Do you think that? Let me explain. The shape, they all are in circle shape. Which shape is this? Circle. Now, I hope you understand that what we are going to learn about. If you observe on the screen, what is present over there? This is the chessboard. This is alarm clock, gift box, photo frame, a window, and these are the blocks of ABC. What is the similarity in all these shapes? Yes, ma'am has already told. The shape, the similarity among all these objects are its shape. Which shape is it? It is square. The spelling of square is S-Q-U-A-R-E, square, right? Hey, now look at the screen. What's there? Have you ever seen all these objects in your real life? Yes. So, this is a suitcase, a building, a ruler. Juice can, your diary. What is the similarity about all these things? What is the similarity in all these objects? Yes, they all are in rectangle shape. In which shape? Rectangle shape. What is the spelling of rectangle? RECTANGLE. Yes, you have to memorize all the spellings of shapes. RECTANGLE. Rectangle. Yeah. Now what's this? All these things are your favorite things, am I right? Look, this is the sandwich, your birthday cake, ice cream cone, your favorite. This is a slice of cheese. This is the mountain. And this is favorite of all of us, nachos. Yes. What is the similarities in all these things? Yes, they all are in triangle shape. Which shape? Triangle. 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 Look at this. What is this all things? Yes, this is the balloon, the favorite of all of you. Baseball, muskmelon. Yes, girl's favorite, huh? Necklace. This is watermelon. What is the similarities in all these things? Yes, as we are learning about the shape, so they all are in the shape of oval. O-V-A-L, oval. O-V-A-L, oval. Now look, this is circle, square, triangle, rectangle. Now look, what does it says? This is the square. What does the square says? I have four sides. Where the sides are? Let me explain. Look, this is one side. This is two. This is three. And this is four. So my opposite sides are equal and parallel. So this is a rectangle. I have four sides. My opposite sides. Look at the picture. These both sides are same. These both are same. So we can say that my opposite sides are equal and parallel. Who am I? I am a rectangle. What is the spelling of rectangle? RECTANGLE. Rectangle. I am a rectangle. Oh, I have three corners. Where the corners are? Look at the picture. This is one corner, second corner, third corner. I have three corners. I have three sides. Where the sides? Let's see. This is one side, two side, three side. Who am I? I am a triangle. I have three corners. I have three sides. Who am I? I am a triangle. The spelling of triangle is T-R-I-A-N-G, jelly triangle. Now, what is this? What does it say? Look, it says, I have one curved side. Please remember all these things about sides, about corners, and about curves. I have one curved side. I have no corners. Look, is there any corner? No. Who am I? I am a circle. So we can say that circle is made up of one curved line. The spelling of circle is C-I-R-C-L-E, circle. Yeah. Now what's new? Look at the picture. What does it say? You have to read it with me now, huh? Read it with me. Look. What does it say? What does this picture says? I have four sides. What does it says? I have four sides. I have one pair of parallel sides. Look, all the sides are equal. I have one pair of parallel sides. Who am I? Which shape is it? Yes, you all are right. It is a square. Now, as I told you that we are going to learn about comparison of a shape. Nazanin was using special plates while laying the table for the Eid feast. Nazanin was using special plates while laying the table for the Eid feast. What do you notice about the shape of the plates? What do you notice about the shape of the plates? Have you observed? Look, these both plates. What is the shape of these plates? Think about it. I'm going to explain. First, think about you. Which shape is this? Is it triangle? Is it square? No. They are both circles. They are both circle. But the only circle is enough. While observing these plates, what do you notice else? Do you notice the size of that? They are of different sizes. What is the difference in both these plates? That they both are different in size. This is bigger, this is smaller. This is bigger and this is smaller. Yes. This is the thing which we are going to learn now, the comparison of shapes. Same size. Now, look at these two plates. Look at these two plates. Have you seen? What do you notice about that? Tell me. What do you notice about these two plates? They both are circles. Yes, we all know that they both are circles. What else? Is it enough that they both are circles? Yes, we are going to learn about comparing the size. So they both are the same size. Look at this. Compare it. They both are the same size. Now, ring the one that is the same shape. What should we do now? Ring the one that is the same shape. Look at this picture. This is triangle. So we have to find out triangle in this given strip. Which shape is this? This is rectangle. This is circle. This is triangle. So what should we do now? Yes, we should make circle around this triangle. Now look at this picture. Which picture is this? Which shape is this? Is this triangle? Is this circle? No, this is square. Find out the same picture in this strip. Look at this. This is triangle, rectangle. This is a circle. This is a square. Now look at the given picture. Which both are same? These both are same? No. These both are same? Yes, these both are same in shape. So make a circle around it. Move on to the next. Look at this picture. Which shape is it? Yes, it is rectangle. So find out the same shape picture in this given strip. Look at this. This is a triangle. This is a circle. This is a rectangle. Which both figures are same? This one and this one? No. This one and this one? Do you think so? Now think in your mind, which both are same? Yes, you are right. These both are same. Make a circle around it. Now, this was about the comparison of a shape. Right now, we were making comparison of shapes only. Now, ring the one that is the same size. What is the question? Ring the one that is the same size. Now we have to compare the size. Look at this rectangle. The strip beside it, there present all the rectangular shapes. So what we have to find now? Yes, we have to find the shape which are in the same size as given picture. So these both are same. These both are same. What do you say? Where should I make circle? Yes, you are right. We should make circle around this shape. Am I right? Let's move toward next. Look at this. This is the picture of triangle. Look the strip beside the given shape. Look at there. These both are same, these both are same, or these both are same. Think in your mind, which both are same in size? Yes, you are right. These both are same in size. Now, look at this given figure. These both are same. Should I make circle around this? Or should I make circle around this? Where should I make circle? Yes, I should make circle around this. Yes, these both are same in size. Same shape and same size. Same shape and same size. Nazanin made some sweets and placed them on a plate. Nazreen made some sweets and placed them on a plate. She ate these two pieces. Look at this. She ate these two pieces. What do you notice about the shape and size of these two pieces? What do you notice about the shape and size of these two pieces? Look at this plate that Nazneen made some sweets. Okay, out of that she ate two pieces. So what do you think? What is your observation? What you have noticed about the shape and size of these two pieces? Yes, you are right. They are both the same shape. Look at the shape. Look at the shape. They both are the same shape and the same size. Look at the size of that two pieces. They both are in same size. Now move on to the next exercise. Ring the one that is the same shape and size. Ring the one that is the same shape and size. What we have to do? We have to observe the given shapes and we have to ring on the shape which are in same shape and same size. For that, first of all, what we have to do? Yes, we have to find the same shape object. After that, we have to find out which two are same in size also. So look at the picture. This is a circle, square. This is also circle. This is triangle, and this is also circle. So now here we have two circles. What should we do now? As per question, we have to find out the shape which is same in size also. Okay, so this is the smaller circle and these both are in the same size. So make a circle around it. Which shape is this? Is this triangle? Is this circle? No, this is a square. Now, what we have to do? As I told you, we have to find out the shape which is the same in size also. Look at this picture. This is the square. This is also a square. This is circle. And this is triangle. So what should we do? Should I make circle on this square or on this? What do you say? Which is in the same size also? Is it? No. This is in the same size of the given shape. Make a circle around it. Which shape is this? As we have just learned that. Yes, this is rectangle. What should I do? I have to find out the same shape rectangle from this strip. Look at this. This is the square. This is rectangle. This is also rectangle. This is the triangle. So I have to find out the same size rectangle among these two rectangles. Okay? Which one is it? Where should I make circle? Should I make circle on this or on this? Yes, I should make circle on this rectangle. Understand? I hope you all understand well. Straight lines and curved lines. Straight lines and curved lines. Vishu, Bihu, Ugadi, Baisakhi and Gudi Padwa are celebrated on the same day in different parts of our country. Shaurav is making a rangoli for a festival using straight lines and curved lines. I know you all are familiar with straight line and curved lines. Am I right? Which line is this? Is this straight or curved? Which line is this? Yes, this is straight line. This is the sleeping line. This is also straight line. But this is slanting line. Which line is this? This is also a straight line. Where the curved lines are? Find it out. Where the curved lines are? Look at this. These are the curved lines. Okay? Now, trace over the dots to make straight lines. What should we do? We should trace to make the straight line. Let's do it. A square has dash straight lines. How many straight lines does a square has? I told you before, huh? So, let's count it. This is one. This is one straight line. Two, three, and four. So, we can say that a square has four straight lines. Repeat after me. A square has four straight lines. A square has four straight lines. Now, which shape is next? A rectangle. Let's make the line first. A rectangle also has dash straight lines. So, how many lines does a rectangle have? I told you before. Keep memorized. Let's count it. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So, we can say that a rectangle also has 4 straight lines. A rectangle also has 4 straight lines. Which is the next shape? Yes, it is triangle. A triangle has dash straight lines. How many lines does a triangle has? Let's count it. 1, 2, and 3. So we can say that a triangle has 3 straight lines. Which shape is this? Yes, this is circle. A circle is made of dash curved line. Think in your mind, I told you before when we started the lecture. A circle is made up of one curved line. Yes. You all are my good students. You all remember that. Very good. A square has 4 straight lines. Rectangle also has 4 straight lines. Triangle has 3 straight lines. A circle is made up of one curved line. Now, I'm going to show you what we are learning today. Okay, let's see. Yes, we have started our journey from circle. Okay, then square, rectangle, triangle, oval. Again, we have learned about the circle with different diagrams. Circle, square, rectangle. We also learn with the help of diagram about the sides and shapes. Okay? Hope you enjoyed today's lecture. Stay happy. Stay safe. Make revision of tables and given exercise. But keep one thing in your mind. Don't trouble your mother. Bye-bye.